The first game of the 2014 ACC Women's Basketball Championship, the 12 seed Virginia Tech against the 13 seed Audra Smith and her Clemson Tigers. That's Clemson in the pink jerseys. Chancey Dunn steals it. Nikki Dixon goes all the way for the lay-in, and Clemson's up six early. More defense from the Tigers. Chelsea Lindsay steals. Dixon pushes to Chancey Dunn for two more. 30-14, Tigers up 16. Now watch Dixon feeding to the post. Nyla Jamison Myers for two and the foul. She had 19 points, Clemson leading 37-20 at the break. The Hokies turn to Uju Ugoka, trying to lead them back. Tough shot in the lane. She had a double-double, 20-10. But Clemson answers. Kelly Gramlich. The Tigers' first three of the game, and they're up 18, under 14 minutes to play. Dixon, the nice move, driving into the lane, finishing with the left hand, 22 points, 12 rebounds for Dixon. Clemson wins it 69-56. It's the first ACC tournament win for Clemson since 2009. The Tigers now face Syracuse in the 5-13 matchup Thursday at 11 a.m. I'm Jeff Fischel with the ACC Digital Network.